YouTube. I haven't done this before, but I thought I'd give you a update before I go train today. So I'm just obviously in my bathroom checking out my condition. It is high carb day, so today is probably my most depleted looking day, and I'm feeling lean. It is Saturday, the 3rd of September. Trick question. Saturday, the 3rd of September. I am now 6 weeks out, and I feel pretty good. I don't think I've ever looked this good 6 weeks out. So I'm feeling pretty good. Please ignore my dirty bathroom. I'm such a pig. No time for cleaning. Time to train. Actually, breakfast time. I'm going to go and have some coffee and some breakfast. High carb breakfast. And then I'm going to go train. I'll see you there. And breakfast is served. I am having 60 grams of oats and my protein waffles with 35 grams of natural peanut butter for my fats. I have topped that with the Walden's low carb, low fat maple syrup. And I have used my new protein this morning, PE Science Snickerdoodle. It is absolutely delicious and it has 1 gram of carbs per serving. And of course, breakfast wouldn't be complete without coffee. Black coffee, as always. I'm gonna go and eat this. Hey guys, I've made it to the gym after a really big breakfast. I'm feeling really stuffed, really satisfied. So here now to put all of those calories to good use. Lower body session today. Working on strength, lifting heavy, low reps. I'm gonna throw in some extra stuff at the end just to get some cardio and a bit of a fat burning part to my workout in. But yeah, hope you enjoy my workout. Here we go.
I'm done. Wanna freak your girl, your body so freaking tight.